All right. Hello and welcome, everyone, to the Aus. sorry. To the Easy Mod Invitational. No, Austin, this tourney's name. I'm gonna still be streaming this weekend on my own Twitch, so I can sort out things for sure. But yeah, we're gonna be having Kondo Shinichi versus Quarry here. Both very great easy players on their own. So we're gonna be having an exciting match, hopefully. So we're gonna be going into the warm-ups. Looks like bans were actually already done. Were they? Not too sure, but we'll find out in just a moment. Looks like I'm getting a... some info on what the bans and roles and such were. As we wait for the players to pick their warm-ups. And it appears that Kondo actually got a 100 roll, so that's a fun fact for you. It looks like we're gonna be having this song. It's not Sora Hero Days, but another one from the same anime, I believe. Looks like the bands were Midnight Siege and Cosmic Mind. So we're not going to be seeing those maps, unfortunately. But we shall be getting into the match now. Both players, of course, with the easy mod enabled. Ooh, those sounds are a little loud. Let's put those down. There we go. Nice symmetric style mapping here. Both players actually hitting that linear pattern. Very nice. As we get into the chorus here. As this does seem to be a full version of the song, not a TV sized one. Ooh, but Kondo with a misread there is gonna break on his SS. Alright, Quarry to take the lead here. With some mysteries of his own there. Setting the combos here. As we approach the last quarter of the map here, Quarry with another mystery there, taking the jumps well in the wrong direction. Happens. Actually allow Kondo to build up a combo. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Never mind. As that shall be that for our first warm-up. As we shall be moving on to Aquarius warm up. Referee going a little bonkers there. Taking sides here. Be waiting for Quarry's warm up here. Mm-hmm. and it's gonna be a good warm-up. It's gonna be bloody stream by Koda, the overdrive difficulty of this map set. Now, I believe this is the ranked map set. It was recently ranked, just a month ago. This map is only circles. And it's actually really nice. Plays pretty well, regardless of it being quite weird. It uses new combos to make it easier to read, but sight reading this is going to be quite troublesome if you do not understand that the new combo system. So whenever there's a new combo in this map, that means there is a 1-1 gap between that note and the previous one. Generally. There are a few exceptions, but that's generally how it goes. Looks like both players are, however, accustomed to the map, so we're gonna have a nice battle here. Kondo actually missing on those triangles there. This allows Aquari to build up combo here. Potentially get back the lead here. Ooh, getting pretty difficult misreads there. Aquari not matching his numbers, not really building a combo. Same story with Kondo, however. As that shall be that for a second warm-up, as we shall be moving on to the match itself. Kondo's pick. And Kondo's pick is going to be Vocal You. First time we see this map on the stream. Vocal U is a map by Evil Elvis, these days known as Jonesan. It's quite an odd map. It has interesting rhythms, but more so interesting patterns, as they are not really comfortable to hit. Some of them may be linear and some of them may be very anti-flow, but yeah, this you could argue that this would be the most technical map out of the maps in the no mod pool, maybe in the entire map pool, if you will. As it does have quite a few changes here and there with the rhythm as well, differing BPMs in this one. As we shall be getting right into it. Both players respecting the no skip Sunday, as we shall be getting into it. Mm-hmm. Ikari with a bit of an axe chop there, but nothing that should impact the game here. Hitting quite late there, and actually hitting a little too late. They're actually breaking on that slider. Kondo is still the SS, however. Very one-sided match thus far on this pick. But that may change at any point as hard parts are coming in just a moment. But those jumps there, not really helping Aquari getting back to lead. But here we go, the cores. Both players hitting that square pattern, as well as the linear jumps. Players getting those jumps, but regardless of what Quarry does, Kondo still has that SS. And as the map is getting closer and closer to a close, it seems more and more unlikely that Quarry can actually bring this back. Especially now that Quarry breaks, and I think that might just seal it, as Kondo's combo is probably a little too big for Quarry to overcome. Seems like that shall be that for first map here. Shall be Kondo Shinichi taking the first point. As it shall be Aquari's pick next. As Kondo FC's Vocal U with magnificent accuracy, only getting that second 100 towards, I believe, the last circle of the map. It's going to be Aquari's pick now. Let's see how Aquari can get a point of his own here. It's going to be Illumina with easy hidden. Won't be seeing that easy hard drop just yet. Thank you. Appears I'm not getting the map downloaded here. Is this because I've downloaded only the Easy Hard Rock map? Well, before anything screws up, I'm just gonna download the beatmap real quick here, and I'm just gonna put it. It's gonna last 15 seconds. We're gonna be able to get back into the match before it starts. Hopefully, so we don't get any technical issues here. Do-ba-do-ba-do. 5 seconds, and I'll be restarting the tourney client. And there we go. Hopefully everything's all right. The tourney client isn't really good with unsubmitted maps. There we go. And looks like we're already at the end, but we did get to witness that Aquari did actually take that point. So the match is now 1-1, and hopefully technical issues like that will not happen again. Sorry about that. So we shall be moving on. So the Kondo Shinichi's pick next. And Kondo's pick is going to be Our Ship by Fault. It's an easy DT map. Pretty fast map, it's 216 BPM. And the highest starting map in the pool. Definitely not the most difficult, however. I do. Sorry about that. Just checking something. Should be fine with everything. Get into the chorus here. Both players are going to be having that FC so far, at least after that course. Aquari actually missing there on the slow part. That is going to be really bad for him, as it's going to be Kondo who takes the lead here. So Aquari misses again. Oh no, Aquari not feeling it. As it seems that this map as well might just be going to Kondo's favor here. Quite heavily. As it shall be Kondo taking the 2-1 lead here on his own pick. It's going to be Aquari's pick next. As Aquari is going to be going for Always Summer with Easy HD. So another Picker's mod here. Worked for Aquari last time and might just work again. of players for the FC thus far. No early breaks just yet. Acquired with the assess. Kondo not too far behind. Ooh, and Kondo with a miss aim there on that square. Well, undershooting there. It's going to be a Quarry taking the lead here. Ooh, both players hitting a little early. A Quarry much more so, getting like 550. That is a little scary, but going to keep his FC. And Kondo is actually going to break there again. Not going to do him much good. So we reach the halfway point of the map here. Both players misreading that stacked pattern there. But it shall matter not much more anymore, as it looks like Aquari is going to be taking this into a 2-2 situation here. And there's nothing much Kondo can do about it. As that shall be that. Aquari bringing it to a 2-2 situation here. Shall be Kondo's pick next. What does he go for? I'd be intrigued to see some easy hard rock from Kondo. Be a nice strategical move from Kondo to go for an easy hard rock so Aquari can't go for that third easy hidden, which seems to be Kondo's Achilles heel here. Hidden. Looks like Kondo's pick is going to be a bunch of samples played consecutively, which is our fast, easy nomad pick. Map is really linear, and linear maps are difficult on easy. Probably one of the most difficult maps in the pool, this one. Yes, we shall be getting into it. Fifth pick of the match here. Be having our first break from a quarry here, quite early into the map. Those linear patterns not doing him very much good here. As he shall be breaking once again as well, misreading that pattern, that back and forth pattern. Kondo, however, with that SS. Doing just fine. Kondo is going to keep his assess to the halfway point of the map here, as a quarry is broken once again. This seems like another point that's going to Kondo. Ooh, Kondo misreading there. Ending up with a little bit of a late hit there on a few notes. But it's going to be keeping his combo regardless of that. But not there. He won't. As he's surely breaking, but at this point doesn't matter, as Kondo has already built a lead almost too big for Quarry to conquer. As that shall be that. Shall be Kondo with the match point here. Will a Kawari be able to bring it to a tiebreaker? It's going to be intense here. As it is Kawari's pick now. What shall he go for? He has been going for the Pickers mod Easy Hiddens, which have definitely proved successful. Will he be going for them once again, or will he be going for something else? There's one easy Pickers mod left, which is Sakura Kagetsu, I believe. And there's Yuma World in the easy hidden pool as well. And looks like it's going to be Yumaru World, more commonly known as Haitai. Quarry pulling out his trap card here. It's going to be Haitai. Good ol' Haitai.
Haitai.
as we shall be getting into it. Kondo, maybe not too willing to go for the high tie here, but he's going to go for it eventually. So we shall be getting into the match here. Get into the revered chorus of High Tie. Both players assessing this bar. Kondo getting a 100 there. Regardless of that, both players still WFC. As we approach the halfway point. Approach the last quarter, both players still the FC. Acquired with that attack advantage. It's close. And it does end up being an assess for Aquari. And a 3x100 for Kondo. Very close match here. And it's going to be a tiebreaker. Tiebreaker, of course, being a Promised Love Daisuke X100. Sang by the one and only Milhora. No, your F herself. Here we go, starting off with the heart. This map has lots of linear patterns. Not the most conventional of maps.
Thank you.
player is still the FC, of course. It's a long map. So anything can still happen. To get into the course here. Thought for a second there that Kondo misread, but actually it was me misreading. This map is really brutal to read. So we shall be approaching the halfway point in just a moment. No breaks yet. And it's gonna be a quarry breaking first. Ooh, at the halfway point. Not gonna do him much good. That's gonna be Kondo. Keeping the combo. Kondo's still the SS here. And it's going to be a quarry breaking once again. That just might make it. That might just be it. The gravestone for Aquari. It's being hammered in. Kondo will be breaking his SS, but not his FC. This match shall be going to Kondo Shinichi, the Aquari dropping out of the tournament. As that shall conclude the round of 16 for the Easy Mod Invitational. The winners of the matches have been decided. Shall be that. Good game to both Aquari and Kondo Shinichi. Very close match. And yeah. Thanks for watching, everyone. The map pool will be released very shortly. Schedules today, hopefully. And yeah, I shall be closing the stream. Thank you for watching.